Good morning.
I thought today was on following your own path. And what made me think about that was after hearing, you know, Jose yesterday, and after seeing what Fabian is accomplishing through his art, with his life, I realized that for over 20 years of my life, out of my 35 years on the planet, I spent that like gangbanging, following somebody else's dreams and following somebody else's path. Because like Jose said, none of us were born, you know, deciding that we wanted to spend our lives like in and out of a cage. None of us were born, you know, deciding to become close friends with people who we were going to end up having to bury or watch them spend the rest of their lives behind a cage. Like, I can actually remember being young and, you know, playing. I don't care where you went, to your cousin's house, your friend's house, like playing toys, and nobody wanted to be the damn bad guy. Like, everybody wanted to be Superman. I never remember one time nobody saying they wanted to be Lex Luthor. You know what I'm saying? You should fight over that, like, you in my house, I'm Superman. You don't like you, bro. You know, I'll never remember one time, like, building little bases inside the living room with the couches and pillows and, you know, he over there like, oh, I built this base with the big force field around it so you can't get in. And I'm like, oh, well, I built a prison. And it's got gates and ain't no visitors today, so you gotta bound by all the you know. But just after really thinking that on a serious note, like, I realized that I've been, you know, spending my life following somebody else's path. I didn't create gangbang, and I didn't create hustling, robbing, or none of that stuff. And at this point in my life, you know, I just want to really follow my own path and see what it is. I don't really remember what it was that I wanted to be as a kid, but I know that today, you know, I want to spend my life helping other people like me to get out this situation. You know, I want to be a good father to my kids, be a good example for them, and I just want to live and be happy. And that's my part of the day.
Really?